starving artists tend to believe in talent, and thriving artists embrace the importance of skill. Becoming an artist, becoming a creative, choosing your vocation is just that. It's a choice. And so you don't have to be born an artist. You have to choose to become one. And that is the first step in whatever our creative endeavors are. That's the first step that we have to take. We have to take this bold, important step in the direction of our life's work.